There are many species of firehawks in Australia. At least three raptor species are included among these firehawks, as they have been known to Aboriginal people for generations: the black kite, the whistling kite, and the brown falcon. To make it simpler to grab prey, they probably create fires on purpose. Although some people may think that these birds merely want to watch the world burn, their behavior is more complex than that. To maximize their hunting efforts in the Australian savannas, these smart birds employ a practical tool. These birds spread fires up to 1 kilometer from the source by picking up burning wood. Humans hunt the Australian firehawks because of their tendency to set things on fire. Other birds frequently swoop in to catch the prey when Australian firehawks create fire. Other subspecies of the black kite, one of the Australian firehawk species, can also be found in Europe, Asia, and Africa. There are many species of firehawks in Australia.